The carpus in Latin means wrist and contains 8 bones and 2 rows. The scaphoid is derived from its shape like a boat. The lunate indicates its shape like a crescent of a moon. The triquetrum in Latin means 3 corners. It makes out a triangular, 3-cornered shape. The pisiform is the small carpal bone which means shaped like a pea. The trapezium means having an irregular, quadrilateral shape, literally a little dining table. The trapezoid means trapezium shaped, technically a 4-sided figure with no 2 sides parallel. The term trapezoid is often confused with trapezium in its sense of a quadrilateral figure having 2 sides parallel and 2 knots. The capitate is the largest of the carpal bones. It has a rounded portion or head, hence the name. While the capitulum of the humerus is diminutive of caput, meaning a small head. The hamate means hook because this bone has a hook-like process, the hook of the hamate. Which other bones in the body are named after their shape or location?